The safety of students and teachers is at the forefront of his ministry's priorities, says Education Minister Sean Edward, who has defended the decision to resume physical classes for key grades. Face-to-face instruction, he says, allows for more constructive engagement between teachers and students. Given the all-clear by the Health Ministry, the decision was taken to get students back in the classroom.
There are some in our midst who are of the view that we should not be opening up for physical classes at this juncture. That assertion is wrong. Our decision to reopen is rooted in careful analysis of the situation in country by the competent authorities. Our children need to be in school where they rightfully belong. And for many, the school is the safest place to be. The situation at hand calls for us to be calm yet focused. We will not be deterred, neither shall we cower from the tough decisions to be made for the good of this country and ultimately for the benefit of our children.
The minister announced that the ministry would continue to strengthen its e-learning system with the provision of more devices and increased Wi-Fi access to students. Training will also be provided to teachers in how to deal with cyber threats. The first day of the academic year saw teachers being at the receiving end of insults and offensive language from hackers and students.
In collaboration with the Embassy of the Republic of China, Taiwan, the U.S. Embassy, and the A&M University in Texas, we will be training a cadre of teachers in cybersecurity and cyber safety with a view to protecting our students and teachers from the threats that exist online. The program is also intended to make our students and teachers more responsible users of the technology at their disposal.
Edward predicts that there will be challenges along the way as the ministry strives for the full reintegration of students. He has solicited the involvement of all stakeholders to ensure the process is a success. The minister hopes to announce the resumption of face-to-face instruction for all remaining students by next week. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.